Ghosting or pantomiming in drawing is when you hold your pencil or drawing tool a few millimeters from the paper and gesture the line or shape you are going to draw without actually making a mark on the paper.
For your assignment, you will draw a line, circle, and an oval every day using the ghosting technique. This is important practice. It will help you throughout your career and life as an artist. If you have got any value from this video, please give it a like and consider subscribing for more.